Start.
Hi, this is Peter Bressler. This is my winch-powered roll-off observatory. It was built in a period of about 1 month. My goal was to spend less than about $3,000 altogether, and I did accomplish that. The concrete slab was poured with conduits for electrical and cables, although the cables were not used underneath the slab since I decided to use two winch motors instead. The shed is a 7x7 foot Craftsman model, which I got from Lowe's and cost about $700. The rollers for the shed run in a C-channel tract, which was set in the concrete and cost about $100 in repair. I used two Harborfreight RV winches, which I got on sale for about $55 each. They are 12 volts, but I got a 30 amp power supply on eBay for the winches for about $25. The pier was poured using a sonnet tube as a form. The bolts were sent in a template to fit the Arizona pier adapter. I used polarity reversing circuitry to change the direction of each winch, which have to run in opposite directions. One winch pulls the cable in while the other lets it out. I installed some limit switches to stop the movement of the shed at each end. It took a little tweaking, but it works well now. There is an individual switch for each motor to adjust tension on the cable if need be. I probably will add some tension sensing switches for the cable to stop the motors when the cable becomes lax, but this is not essential. Some photos showing the construction of the observatory follow. Thanks for watching.